Together like two birds of a feather would be.